Hey, what's up? How's it going, everyone? I'm not sure if I am doing this right. I'm gonna go check. This is my first time streaming from my PC. So I'm gonna go see if everything's working out really quick. Let's see. Let me go change the name. Let's see. Definitely change the name. Let me go change the name. Changed it to the right. I just thought this was pretty cool, so I wanted to check it out. Yeah, so this is, I saw on. I forgot what it was like an article, and everything's in like Spanish. But pretty much the main thing is that this is like super 3D Pokemon, so it's like kind of like really weird in Pokemon. And from what I read in the article, is that you can go all the way up to. The Peter City gym. You can actually go against Brock, which I think is pretty cool. And of course, I'm gonna get Skeeter. He's my favorite. I actually checked out a little bit, so I will put a link in this description for the game. You do want to play it. Let me go actually do that quick before I forget. Let me just kind of put this in the description really quick. Where is my video? I put in the description. All right, I got it. Easy. All right, so if you check, you'll see it. If you do want to try it out, but I'll also put on how to use the controls because everything's in Spanish. So if you want to take out your Pokemon, you hit Tab. But the thing that's really weird is that your Pokemon's not going to automatically attack. You actually gotta switch it out to your Pokemon. You see? And then you actually have like a set of skills that you can use. So, and you use the numbers. So like one, two, hello, I guess. Oh, three is like a flying tackle, I guess. And it goes in wherever direction of the mouse, kind of. And then four and five is very similar. Oh shit. But yeah. As far as I know, from playing around, that's like the most I can comprehend of this. I'm gonna go ask Brian if we're gonna be playing League. Thought we were playing League, but he didn't message. Yo, Brian, are you playing League? Alright, back to the game. Let's go mess this kid up. Alright, so boom. Boom. Oh boy. Oh boy, is he gonna kill me? Dang it, he killed me. Alright, now I gotta go find the Pokemon Center. Yeah, I think I do like how cool the game looks. Definitely needs a lot of work. Also, I don't like how there's no music. I'm gonna go add some Pokemon Fire Red soundtrack playlist. I'm gonna add some music in the background. Hold up, I need a longer set. There you go. Maybe I'll have it a little bit longer. There you go. See, now this sounds better. Yeah, I don't know why this game doesn't have any, like, soundtrack. I feel like in my opinion, it would be easy to add soundtrack if there is a battle. Like, it not having. Having no soundtrack really doesn't give it like that nostalgia feel. Like when I play it, it doesn't really feel Pokemon-esque. Okay, I think I bugged the game. I feel like that Bulbasaur is coming after me. Yeah, he is. Well, I'm gonna get the first hit on him. Cure Pokemon, Pokemon Center, Pokeshop, let's go. See, when I had this music, it feels better for me. Let's look around. What the hell is this shit? I think there's just an empty room. Maybe we gotta go back to the professor. I'm curious how far I can get in this little game. I don't know if it's my computer, but it feels laggy when I'm like landing. I feel like it's not my computer. What do you say? Something about Pokeballs. I got 5 Pokeballs. Hey yo. Oh boy. I don't know what that means. I think I could catch Pokemon though. Alright. What do I want to catch? Not a Rattata. Can I catch it even if it's dead in this game? Damn it, miss. Let's see if I can catch it even when it's like fainted. Oh shit, I'm wasting it. I caught it. Okay, you just gotta be careful because you can blow out your Pokeballs if you keep throwing them. And if you wanna go into catching Pokemon mode, you have to hit backspace and then click on where you wanna throw it. This is very knowledgeable information. So, I have two Pokemons. Alright, I gotta get a Weedle. And I am GG. Gonna win the game. Let's see if we can buy more. Oh boy, I want Pokebolas. Give me all of them. Did I buy it? I don't have any money though. Is it like just broken? Well, I'm gonna buy as many as I can. Give me the potions. Give me the super potions. Give me the hyper potions. Give me the max potions. Alright. Well, I am good, sir. Alright, let's go catch all the Pokemon squirrel. And let's fuck up. Let's make a big shit. Alright, so I caught a Pidgey. I want to catch this thing. Called a Rattata. I just gotta... Easy. So, cool thing about this game is you can catch a dead Pokemon. And you can get XP still at the same time. So you gotta hit backspace. Get into an angle. Throw the ball. Okay, I got it. Alright. So. Here. Oh, I gotta hit backspace again to get out of Pokemon and catching them. Let's see. So far, I see a Weedle. Oh, dude, am I gonna die from a Weedle? Dude, this Weedle is so strong. It actually feels like I'm like... Oh boy. I think I bugged it. Okay, there you go. Up. Easy. Where's that Weedle? That's close. I almost died from the Weedle. Eh. Dude, that's what's up. Alright, we should heal up. I have a whole fleet of Pokemons. Alright, let's see. Oh, up, up. Oh no, oh no. Okay, I was almost trapped. So I feel like types do not really matter. I'm trying to find like very. I feel like there's nothing here. You feel like this is worth the good shit you do. Oh, that's where you get to fight against Durka Durka. Alright, I want a full team before I go against him. I still wonder if he has a deity. I don't know if they changed it. Oh, Caterpie, let's go, dude. Let's yeah, tackle attack. Eh. Easy. Oh, it actually sounded like I caught it that time. Oh my god, I see a Pikachu. Oh my god, everything that I want in life is now achievable in this moment. Oh boy. Oh, you see this kiting game? Oh, okay. Alright. Alright. I see you. Let me switch. Pokemon, I don't know I did it earlier. You like click on it. Oh, I think I have to return first. No. Oh, I have to get at it. Not getting a Pokemon. Okay, hold on. I'm struggling right now. Dude, just go. Alright. There you go. Okay, alright. I don't know why that was being so tough. I think it gained its health back because it took so freaking long. Alright. That's okay, because I got a water type, so I'm gonna win. Because. Hey, look, actually, I think I am gonna win even though I'm a water type. saw that coming, Pikachu. Oh. Alright, I got my full team. Now we can go against Durka Durka. Check out my stream really quick. Is it still going on? It is still playing.
Oh,
so
let's check out my
stream. That's good. Everything's looking pretty good and healthy. Yeah, my friend Nathan, he was helping me with like my streaming stuff and giving me information, so I appreciate it. Let's see if we can go against Durka Durka. Yo, level 20. Let's go, dude. Oh my god, I did that much damage. Alright. You know, he's only supposed to be like level 10 or something? I can't remember what level he's supposed to be. Guess I'll explore more. That's the same Pikachu from earlier. Cause I was like, why does that Pikachu have a lower health? Where is it trying to go? Damn, where does Pikachu go? Oh, I see it. It's flying. Yo, it's flying everywhere, man. Yeah, the only thing is, like, it's really wonky with the controls. How do I use these? Mm-hmm. Oh, you just hit this button. Oh, okay. Easy. Whoa. Pikachu came back to life, man. Brian Mariner is home. I gotta go tell Brian that I got, like, that one thing working. Brian! I don't know if Brian can hear me. Brian can hear me.
I was muted. What up?
Dude, I got it working.
You got what working?
That one game.
Oh, Pokemon Origin?
Yeah.
How is it?
It's pretty cool. I'm gonna go see if I could save the game. I don't know if that really saves the game. Hold on. Alright, hold on. Just give me a moment.
All good.
Yeah, because I was streaming. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm still streaming right now. Alright, that's all I'm going to be doing right now for this Pokemon, so I'll see you guys next time.